It is true people have rejected you. It is true people don't like you. It is true you have problems. It is true you have challenges. It is true things are hard for you. But there is a freedom in Christ. Once you come to Christ, you find the fullness of joy in your life. God begins to give you wisdom. God gives you understanding. God begins to give you courage. And the strength so you can go through any challenge of life and you overcome it. You know, your faith in Christ must take you out and must take you above any smallness which surrounds you. Anything that surrounds you, the faith in Christ Jesus, it takes us far. It takes us beyond any physical limitations around us. That is the purpose of the liberty that God gives to his people.